Hanger Clinic. Our experts will be by your side every step of the way, with the very best prosthetic care and a deep commitment to helping you reach your goals, no matter what it takes or how far away they seem. For more than 150 years, we've been keeping our promises to our patients: compassion, expertise, and a personal investment in your success. What could you achieve if you had no limits? Let's find out together.
Summer Breeze, let's dive in.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I feel myself.
Tell me something, boy. Aren't you tired trying to fill that void? Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I feel myself. I'm off the deep end. My chains are down. I'll never meet the ground. Crash through the surface where they can't hurt us. We're far from the shallows now.
In the sha-la-la-la-low. In the sha-la-la-la-la-low. In the sha-la-la-lows, we're far from the shallows now.
Not as we rehearsed it.
Welcome to the 5th Annual Thunder Gong, a benefit concert presented by Steps of Faith Foundation, a nonprofit organization dedicated to restoring mobility and possibilities for amputees in need. From Kansas City's Uptown Theater, where it started, and now all over the globe, this is Thunder Gong.
Woo-hoo!
All
folks. It's that time of year again. It's Thunder Gong time. This is the fifth year we've been doing the fifth annual Thunder Gong. My name's Jason Sudeikis. This right here is my buddy Billy Brimblecom. How you doing, Bill?
Hey, man. Good. Good to see you. I'm great.
You can ask how I am?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let me know when you do.
I'm going to ask you about that later.
Okay, great. Yeah. Anyway, we are Thunder Gong. What is Thunder Gong? Well, I'll tell you. Actually, I'll let Billy tell you. What is Thunder Gong?
Thunder Gong is a crazy variety show that we put on together that is the biggest fundraiser of the year for Steps of Faith Foundation.
What is Steps of Faith Foundation, Billy?
Steps of Faith Foundation is a nonprofit that I run that is based here in Kansas City that helps amputees all across the country that have no health insurance and no other way to pay for a prosthetic limb like this.
Wait a minute. Here comes the big reveal.
Come on.
Look at that.
Check out the hardware.
He's part robot. Look at that. So flexible. Yeah. I had no idea you could do that.
That's part of why it's so expensive.
I gotcha. And so, yeah, basically what we're doing tonight is we're trying to raise money. We're trying to raise money so that people can buy arms and legs without them costing an arm and a leg.
Hey.
Yeah. Yeah. We're going to be able to do that because we got a raffle going. You can just send money, like just like that, too.
Come on.
You know, like cash if you want. I'm sure we can get you a mailing address, too.
Yeah. You could mail cash.
Yeah.
Or a check.
The supply chain does not apply to flat out just straight up cash. That'll fly.
Yeah.
Still, absolutely. Yeah. But we want to give a shout out to Hanger Clinic. Hanger Clinic, our big sponsor, helping us do this whole thing, keeping the lights on, making sure that the cymbals are nice and shiny. You play the drums too. You're not just sitting back there.
Yeah, I really do.
Yeah, this is true. He actually does. I've seen it. It's great. But we got all sorts of fun tonight. We got comedians singing. We got singers doing what they do great. The musicians of all different styles. Starting us off right now from Boston, we got the Sheila Divine and then Lecrae. Where's Lecrae from?
The great state of Texas.
All of Texas.
Yeah.
Lecrae, no city.
Yeah.
Houston.
Hey, we're the Sheila Divine. Thanks to Billy and Jason for giving us this opportunity. We're really thrilled to be here to support Steps of Faith and help give steps to amputees in need. You can lend your support now by texting STEPS to 44321 or by donating at stepsoffaithfoundation.org.
Here we go.
Okay. To knock the sound.
going on, y'all? This is Lecrae, and I'm excited to be a part of Thunder Gong with Jason Sudeikis and friends. Hey, listen, we get to support Steps of Faith and help hashtag give steps to amputees in need. And you can lend support by texting STEPS to 44321 or by going to stepsoffaithfoundation.org. Love. See y'all there.
Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you. I'll find you. I'll find you. Just hold on and I'll find you.
I'm hanging on by a thread, and all I'm clinging to is prayers. And every breath is like a battle. I feel like I ain't come prepared. And death's knocking on the front door. Pain's creeping through the back. Fear's crawling through the windows, waiting for them to attack. They say don't get bitter, get better. I'm working on switching them letters. But tell God I'ma need a whole lot of hope keeping it together. I'm smiling in everyone's face. I'm crying whenever they leave the room. They don't know the battle I face. They don't understand what I'm going through. No one trying to play with my soul. I'm just trying to find where to go. I'm trying to remember the way. I'm trying to get back to my home. But I can't do this on my own. That's why I'm just trusting in you. Cause I don't know where else to go. And I don't know what else to do.
Just fight a little longer.
I want to show some love to all my frontline workers out there.
It's all worth it.
Thank you. And it is worth it.
Got nobody to
keep fighting.
To. Just hold
we'll see you.
On and I'll find
we'll find you. Just fight a little longer,
my friend.
My friend, it's all worth it. Yeah.
But when you got nobody to turn to,
I need you to
hold on.
I need you to hold on, cause I'll find you.
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 Yeah, yeah, please, I'll find you.
I'll find you.
Hold on to find you.
I'll find you.
I'll find you.
Hold on and I'll find you.
They say fear haunts and pain hates. I say pain strengthens and fear drives faith. Woo! And I don't know all of the outcomes. Don't know what happens tomorrow. But when that ocean of doubt comes, don't let me drown in my sorrow. And don't let me stay at the bottom. I feel like this hole is too deep to climb. I've been looking for a way out, but I settle for a peace of mind. Picking up the pieces of my life and hoping that I put together something right. Tell me all I got is all I need. Tell me you gon' help me stay and fight. The world trying to play with my soul. I'm just trying to find where to go. I'm trying to remember the way. I'm trying to get back to my home. But I can't do this on my own. That's why I'm just trusting in you. Cause I don't know where else to go. And I don't know what else to do.
No, don't.
Don't let the fear
make you feel like you can't find
on your own. Cause you know
I'll be there for you no matter where you go.
And you'll never be alone.
You'll never be alone.
Yeah.
No.
I love it. Just fight
a little longer, my friend.
It's all worth it.
It's all worth it in the end.
And when you got,
but when you got nobody to turn to,
I need you to hold on and just hold on and I'll find you.
Just fight a little longer, my friend.
Yeah.
It's all worth it in the end.
I'll find you.
But when you got nobody to turn to,
that's right.
Just hold on.
I'll find you.
Just hold on.
I'll find you.
I'll find you.
I'll find you.
Just hold on and I'll find you.
I don't do the most, but I do a lot. I'ma make a toast, cause we still alive. No big, I feel like Pac. I shoot the shot. I'm coming in hot.
Wake him up. See him still sleeping, so I had to
shake him up.
I kept it too real. I wasn't faking up. My real life was a headline. Your real life got a deadline. My timeline was a hashtag. Your timeline just a hate crime coming in hot. Feeling like pop. Back in I-4 when he took 5 shots. Too much drive to ride your wave. Dish my top, then I'm off the lot like skrrr. Black on black. You don't have to ball the rap to get them racks on racks. Uber foolish trying to catch my vibe and ride my way. Yeah, I know I'm wretched, but I'm really say hustle. starts dripping. Everybody wanna start dipping. First nobody wanna listen. Now everybody pay attention. Now everybody pay fee. Each young guy take a knee. When a horn blow, y'all gon' see. Make the wall fall down like yeah. I don't do the most, but I do a lot. I'ma make a toast, cause we still alive. No big, I feel like pot. I shoot the shot, pop, pop, pop. I'm coming in hot.
Coming in hot.
Coming in hot.
Shoot that shot.
Shoot that shot.
Shoot why not?
Shoot why not?
Ain't no big.
It ain't no big.
Feel like pot.
Feeling like pot.
We can't
lose. We can't
stop.
Stop. Coming in hot. Why not?
Hi, I'm Kay Cannon, and this is my daughter, Lenny.
Hi.
And I have been a board member of Steps of Faith since 2013. And I cannot thank you enough from the bottom of my heart for all your donations to Steps of Faith Foundation, especially during these unprecedented times. Obviously, there's been a ton of loss. And a phrase that I have been thinking about to help cope with the loss that we've had in our family is this phrase, we're all just walking each other home. And that's brought me a lot of comfort. And at Steps of Faith, we're literally helping people walk home. And we cannot do that without your donation. So thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And last year I matched any donation that was $29.99 based on Lenny. And so this year, she hasn't even told me, what's it gonna be?
$39.99.
If you donate $39.99, I will match it all night long. So get your donations in. Again, $39.99. You heard it here. I will donate, match that donation all night long. Thank you again from the bottom of my heart. Mwah.
Woo! And we're back. And that's just a little taste of what we got going. Give it up for the Sheila Divine. Not a woman. Not a solo woman.
No, but four dudes.
Yeah, four grown men.
Yeah.
That refer to themselves as the Sheila Divine. Now, yeah. I knew that was going to happen. You knew that was going to happen.
I knew it.
We're fans. We know those guys. But for those of you at home, yes. If you were puzzled, like, that wasn't a woman named Sheila. That was four fellas. We got you.
But you know what it was?
What was it?
Divine.
It was divine.
Yep.
That still lands. That's 100% accurate.
Yeah.
And then also we had Lecrae. How would you? I mean, look, I'm a big fan of his bubble water. You know, all the
Pamplemousse. That's Lacroix.
LaCroix. My bad. Lecrae is okay. For our parents' generation, you know, because we're in our 40s, and obviously the kids know who Lecrae is. Who from our parents' generation? He's kind of like a Jackie Wilson.
Like, sure, why not?
Or Aretha Franklin?
Yeah, like the Eagles, he fills arenas all over the world.
Okay, so there you go, folks.
And he's coming in hot, as you saw.
And he's coming in hot, coming in very, very hot. So, yeah, that's Lecrae, an explanation for, you know, people our parents' age.
Yeah.
You know, like my parents are in their 70s. They're hip, but I just like to, you know, just to explain the cultural significance
of it.
Bridge the gap, that's what I'm looking for. The generation gap. And then also we had a lovely call to arms, a call to action.
And a
call to legs.
Yeah.
From the lovely and talented Kay Cannon, who works Steps of Faith. I mean,
I say she's like the high ninja warrior priestess of Steps of Faith.
There you go.
Board member,
yeah.
Writer, director, producer, extraordinaire.
Yeah, her business card is big. It's sizable.
It's a trifold.
You're gonna fold it out. It rolls out.
It's a scroll.
Yeah, she's a multi-hyphenate, multi.
Yeah.
All right. Now, who we got coming up next? We got our from the band Guster. If you know the band Guster, then you probably know this guy because he sings all their tunes. He's their lead singer. Our buddy Ryan Miller getting ready to sing for you right now from Guster. So check that out.
Thunder Gong. You had me at Thunder Gong. Thanks for being a part of this. You can be a part of it. The Thunder Gong experience. I'm not going to start over. I'm going all the way through. I'm Ryan from Guster, and you can help by texting STEPS to 44321. I didn't even have to read the copy because that's how smart they are. And that is going to go to amputees in need for Thunder Gong. See you on the other side. Thunder Gong.
Thank you.
like a word of art hanging on a wall of stars. Are you what a thing you are? Passenger side, light in the sky, always the first star that I find. You're my satellite. Elevator to whistle in a favorite tune, trying to get a closer view. You're my thank you.
Hey, it's Ben Rector. I'm excited to be here at Thunder Gong with Jason and friends. Honored to be here. I'm live from, well, I'm not live. This is pre-recorded, but I'm coming to you from Willie Nelson's Ranch. That's cool. It's that time of year again, a chill in the air, that old familiar feeling. I'm talking, of course, about Thanksgiving music season, all of our favorites. I wrote a Thanksgiving song, which pretty much no one else has done, and I don't know why. It's called The Thanksgiving Song. Adam Sandler, Eat Your Heart Out. Familiar highways, lined with leaves turned brown, making my way back into my hometown. Funny how it all looks different, but it feels the same. Like how life never stops changing, but some things never change. So fill your plate and fill your drink, and fill this house with family, the kind of love that all these years can't wash away. Because the older that I get, I see that life is short and bittersweet. Thank God for this Thanksgiving Day. Watching football and watching families grow, the old kids' table all have kids of their own. Starting to see my grandfather in my nephew's eyes. Mom still can't talk about him and I'd almost cry. So fill your plate and fill your drink, fill this house with family, the kind of love a thousand miles can't wash away. Because the older that I get, I see the life short and bittersweet. Thank God that it's Thanksgiving Day. Yeah. Put your dishes in the kitchen sink and let the leftover you just wash away. Because we made it through, I do believe, the longest year in history. Thank God that it's Thanksgiving Day. Happy Thanksgiving. So we're here to support Steps of Faith, helping to give steps to amputees in need. To donate, text STEPS to 44321. This is a song called Brand New. Thanks so much for having me. Ted Lasso forever. Here we go. I feel like new sunglasses, like a brand new pair of jeans, yeah. I feel like taking chances, I feel a lot like 17. I feel like windows roll down, new city streets and cows. I feel like anything can happen, laughing. You take me right back when we were kids. Never thought I'd feel like this. Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing. Like I can fly and don't even think touching the ground, like a heartbeat skip, like the way that I feel when I'm with you, yeah. Brand new. I feel like a young John Cusack, like making big mistakes. I feel like for the first time in a long time, I am not afraid. I feel like a kid. I never thought I'd feel like this. Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing. Like I can fly and don't even think of touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you, yeah. I feel brand new. And time will always try to make us old. And you remind me what I used to know. On the piano tonight, singer-songwriter and TikTok superstar Cody Fry. Look him up. Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees you dancing. Like I can fly and then don't even think of touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you, yeah. I feel brand new. Thanks so much for having us. Peace out.
And that was Ben Rector right there. Ben Rector, give it up, Ben. And obviously we had Guster, Ryan Miller from Guster, doing his thing too. Let's see. First, you know what? We got to give a shout out to the sponsors. You know, tonight, yes, we're making money. You guys are buying merch, hopefully buying raffle tickets. You know, just donating. You know, every 20 minutes, just boom, $1,000, whatever your plan.
Text to give.
All that's of it. Right. All that stuff. We're doing all that. But to even get this thing cooking before we're in this actual moment, that's the sponsors. They really help us out and get that. We mentioned Hanger earlier, but we also want to give a shout out to Lindsay Roy and, oh boy, here we go, Aaron Esther Wieman. That's how you say his last name. And as a couple of guys with odd last names, polysyllabic names,
yeah.
Sudeikis, Brimblecom, big shout out to my man Esther Wieman, because clearly that name's been butchered throughout his entire life. I can only imagine the myriad of pronunciations he's had to go through since being a little guy, a little tiny guy.
Since he was a weeman.
Well done. Yep. Absolutely. Yeah. Anyway, clearly having a long name has made him very empathetic, and he allows that to spill over into his giving to endeavors, charitable endeavors like Thunder Gong right here. So shout out to Lindsay and Aaron. Thank you so much for your help. This next person coming up that's going to perform is near and dear to our hearts. No joke, during my 10 years working at Saturday Night Live, 8 in the cast, 2 as a writer, this person was my father's absolute favorite person working at SNL while I was also working at SNL, at Saturday Night Live. I don't say that to disparage my father, nor our next guest. I say it to commend my father on his taste, because this next guy is as funny and talented and, just an all-around good dude. And he's here again, as he's been every year, the one and only Mrs. Fred Armisen.
Hi. Let's start with a Q&A. So go ahead and ask me any question. Yes. I would say probably, avocado and plantains, right? Those seem green. Next question. Probably Finland. I think we would all agree about that. Next question. Well, I studied chess at Harvard for 8 years, 10 years probably. That was my major that I chose, and I love learning about the game, and it's all I studied and really got into. I don't know how to play the actual game. It's more like the history of chess and how we play the game, that, you know, the way we do today. So it goes way back, and it goes right up until the present moment. People are still playing it. I'm gonna play a song for you called Green Eyes. It's by a band called Husker Du, and it goes like this.
Was Freddie Armisen, the one and only. Yeah, we had him. That's it. We got him. All right, coming up next, we got the one and only Mary Clayton. Billy, what can you tell me about Mary Clayton?
Mary Clayton is an absolute bona fide legend.
Yeah.
One of the greatest singers of all time, one of the most heard and powerful voices on recorded music.
One of the subjects of the Oscar-winning documentary, if I may say, 20 Feet from Stardom.
Yes.
And so she's not going to be 20 feet away from people at home now. She's going to be however close they have their device.
Yes.
Yeah, because yeah, she's front and center for us now.
Yes.
Anything else we need to know about Miss Clayton?
Yeah, she's also a fellow amputee and a real music warrior, and it's like an absolute legitimate honor to have her as part of our show.
Agreed. So, ladies and gentlemen, here you are, the one and only Mary Clayton.
Me. were too busy for me when I called your answer. You're always right there for me. Tell you about my friend. I gotta tell somebody.
That was Mary Clayton, the one and only. We got her. Now you've had her. This is Thunder Gong. We back. Okay, so this next fella, you've already seen this guy. This guy, you know, showed up early in the program, unannounced, just dazzling us with his vocal range and his tenacity. He's been here every year. Another
every
one. Another, you know, he's you know, in any way he can, and he always brings it. Once again, another one of my Saturday Night Live chosen family members, the one and only Mr. Will Forte.
Ow!
You guys, anybody a fan of Jason Mraz out here? Well, this is an Ozzy Osbourne song. It's called Flying High Again. Out now, out now. Here we go.
See you.
That's Will Forte!
I will be back.
Look at that. Too much talent. Too much talent in one weird man.
That was Will Forte.
Come on.
Yes. Come on now. I don't know how he does it. I don't know how he does it. I don't know why he does it. That's the other thing. I don't
know
how.
For the love of it.
Well, yeah, yeah.
For the love of it.
For the love of it, to help. Because what better way to ingratiate people to donate than to just sing your brains out?
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
That's Will Forte for you. We got some more sponsors we want to give a shout out to.
Yeah.
Let's see. First off, we got Absolute.
Yep.
The vodka company. Yeah. Sponsored just truckloads of vodka. The whole crew has been drinking the entire time. Lot of things have gone wrong, but that's not not true. But we do thank them for helping us out. Also, City Lifestyle.
Yeah.
City Lifestyle. Yes, give it up. And that's a magazine here in town.
It's a magazine company all over the place.
All over the place.
Yeah.
Like cities all over.
Many cities.
Wherever there's
including
life
here.
Or style.
In they cities, got it.
They're the ones talking about it. Okay. We also have Decker Integrated Orthotics and Prosthetics.
Yes.
I mean, that sounds like some folks that make what we are trying to buy.
That's exactly
for
right.
For folks. And so thank you to them for many, many reasons. Also, we have Fusion Electric.
Yep.
Fusion Electric. Do they make electricity?
Yeah.
Okay.
They make it happen.
Yeah.
In your place.
Great. Yeah. That's all I need to know. That gives me context. And then also we have Gomer's Fine Wine and Spirits.
Yeah.
Yes. These guys, these men and women at Gomer's, they provide wine and also ghosts.
Wait a minute. No. Spirits is like a name for, you know, liquor.
Oh.
Yeah.
See? There you go. How about that? Didn't realize it. All right. Good to know.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's too bad. Yeah. I thought it was something with ghosts. Yeah. Okay. Who we got next? Oh, boy. Okay. I mean, what do you want to say? Do you want to introduce this next one? Waxahachie?
Oh man.
What do we need to know, Bill? Tell the people at home what we need to know about Waxahachie.
Waxahachie, aka Katie Crutchfield, is
which is a great name. Katie Crutchfield is a great name. She's like, "No, I'm going to go even cooler."
Yeah, right. Like that, and that's what she does when she opens her mouth and starts strumming the guitar.
Yeah.
So, yeah,
keeps getting cooler.
She's absolutely incredible, and her music's you see for yourself. Here we go.
And here. See and hear.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We're giving you both options.
Yeah.
Tonight at Thunder Gong. You're getting to see things and hear things. Sometimes for the first time, maybe for the only time. All right? Here you go. Waxahachie. Woo!
Wake up feeling nothing, camouflage the wavering sky. I sit at my piano, wander the wild whip by. And the lilacs drank the water, and the lilacs died. And the lilacs drank the water, marking the slow, slow, slow passing of time. I get so angry, baby. Something you might say. Dream about an awful stranger. Work my way through the day. Running like a silent movie. Running like a violent song. Running like a voice compelling. So right it can't be wrong. I'm a broken record. Write it in the dust, babe. I fill myself back up like I used to do. I'll drop down in the fold, lean into an urge and falter, spin silence in the gold. Running like the crop of kismet, running like a dilettante. Running like I'm happy, baby, like I got everything I want. I'm a broken record, write it in the dust, babe. I fill myself back up like I used to do. lilacs drank the water. And the lilacs drank the water. And the lilacs drank the water.
Thank you.
you.
Waxahachie!
Hey, everybody. Hope you're enjoying the fifth annual Thundergong.
I am.
Good. I am, too. And I'm so thankful that we're able to do this, and this is the fifth time we're doing it. And the reason we're doing it is for Steps of Faith Foundation. That's what we're raising money for. As we've said, Steps of Faith is a nonprofit based here in Kansas City, helping amputees all across the country that have no health insurance or no prosthetic coverage with their health insurance. They've lost a limb. They just need to be able to get back to work, but they're not working. They don't have health insurance. They don't have money. They're stuck in this catch-22. We are an option to help these people. I am a handicapped person because I lost my leg above the knee, but fortunately I have this robot leg to help me get around and do whatever I want. I had a sad thing happen to me, but because of this, I'm not a sad person, right? And I rarely feel like a handicapped person because I have access to the right tools. So what Steps of Faith does is we are restoring mobility and restoring possibilities for amputees by giving them those tools.
One of the stories that we'd love to share with you right now is Matt Hawkins, right here from Kansas City, and check out Matt's story now.
My name is Matthew Hawkins. I'm 38, been an amputee for 14 years. My passion has always been skateboarding. I grew up skateboarding. My older stepbrothers when I was a kid were skateboarders. So since I was three, skateboarding has been my life. So 2008, I got a call from my friend's mom. She needed picked up from a bar. I go to pick her up, and on my way home from dropping her off, Trans Am came up behind me, ran me off the highway. I flipped my Mustang end over end. My seatbelt failed. I went flying out of the driver's side window. The car is mangled. You couldn't really tell what kind of car it was. Got rushed to the hospital. It took them about 3 hours to clean out my foot before they could start reconstructive surgery. After that, it kept getting infected. So they amputated one of my toes. Still got infected. So then they amputated half of my foot. And then after that, still got infected, so they ended up having to amputate halfway up my shin. When you're in the music business, especially as an independent contractor, you don't have insurance, you don't have 401k, you don't have any of those things that you do with a lot of jobs. You're pushing 500-pound road cases and lifting heavy gear. You know, you're bound to snap carbon fiber feet. You're bound to snap your socket. It's not easy. I got into a position that was really bad, and I had no savings, no nothing, and I reached out to Steps of Faith, and I'm like, look, man, I'm really in a hard spot. I've still got 3 weeks of solid work. I can't miss work because I don't have PTO. And Steps of Faith stepped up and helped me get a new leg so I could keep working. Knowing how much a prosthesis costs, you know, like the one I have right now, without insurance is $36,000. When you go through all the red tape and everything, like, nobody can afford that. It's a lot of money, and it's not accessible. Steps of Faith makes it accessible. People should donate to Steps of Faith because it's giving people's lives back, to get back to work, get back to an everyday life. I want to go play basketball. I want to go skateboarding. I want to play with my kids in the front yard. The leg is the foundation that builds upon all these things. It always starts with being able to be mobile. Me being an amputee, I would snowboard and race slalom and beat most of the able-bodied people. So that's when I really learned about adaptive sports, is going out to snowboard and meeting these people. So I was like, man, I really want to give back and do something like that. So I started a nonprofit called Adaptive Skate Collective, and we went around the country, taught skate clinics. And now it's like we've just pushed it so hard that 2 years ago we got adaptive skateboarding into X Games, and it wasn't just an exhibition. They got the exact same medals as the pro skateboarders. Steps of Faith helping me get a new prosthesis gave me the opportunity to work that extra show to get me to skateboarding again, to meet these skateboarders that got me to X Games, you know, building all these connections all these years. And now it's got me to working with the Kansas City Chiefs, and none of it would have been possible if I didn't have the tools that I need to survive, which is a leg. Every dollar counts. It doesn't matter if it's $5, $100. If you can only donate a dollar, do it. Because the more people that do it, it adds up, it builds, and it does make a difference. Steps of Faith is literally giving people their lives back so they can take care of themselves. So thank you, Steps of Faith, for helping me. I appreciate it.
All right, folks, you've seen Matt's story. Here's the man himself. Please give it up for our friend, Matt Hawkins.
Thank you, Billy. Thank all of you. Without all of you, we could not, Steps of Faith couldn't do what they do. Jason, you're here. Thank you. Absolutely. Billy, thank you.
Yeah.
He's absolutely right. Nothing that that Steps of Faith does or that we do at Thundergong can happen without you guys being here. And this is the time. You've heard Matt's story. There's hundreds of other people that have similar stories, and it all starts with what you can give. So right now, we're about to play a tune that we do every year. Just flat out just asking you now, if you haven't donated yet, if you haven't bought merch, if you haven't bought a raffle ticket, just this is your chance to really, you know, help someone out that you may never meet, but know that it will be something that it will be greatly appreciated by all those around. So please give right now.
Been beat up and battered around, been sent up and I've been shot down. You're the best thing that I've ever found. Handle me with care.
Reputation's changeable, situation's tolerable. Baby, you're adorable. Handle me.
We're down in front of the drums. You're out from behind the drums.
Yeah, man, I'm here, front and center,
man.
Right with you.
I love it. This is when you know, Phil Collins comes down to sing a song, gets out from behind the kit.
One more night, baby, just one more night.
Is that the one we're thinking of?
Yeah, it's one I'm thinking.
All right. We also want to give a shout out to some of our sponsors. A few more of them. We got Out Front Media doing their thing. Parisi Coffee, who made a Thundergong blend.
There's a Thundergong coffee blend. Go to Parisi's website. And please purchase it.
Absolutely.
Benefit Steps of Faith.
What does it taste like?
Amazing coffee.
Oh, there you go. How about that? The Re-Emporium.
Yeah.
Thank you, Re-Emporium. Also, Safety Culture.
Yes, yes.
You know, boom, right there. Jed and Derek Canty, always Woo-hoo! Helping us out. We really appreciate you guys. And we also have Doctors Benjamin and Carolyn Powers.
Yeah.
Yes. Dr. Powers.
That's right.
I mean, that's
Doctors Powers.
Doctors Powers.
Yeah.
That's like, that's that should be a, like a Marvel graphic novel or something.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
Yeah, get started on that someone.
Cousins of Doctor Strange.
Exactly. Right. Yeah. All right. So we have look, this next duo are two. They've been with us from the get-go.
Yeah.
You know, foundational members of the Thundergong
family, of course.
And you know, Cactus Moser, board member of Steps of Faith.
That's right.
Also a fellow amputee drummer.
Yep.
That's how you guys met.
Exactly. Yeah.
And then his gal,
Mrs. Moser,
who also happens
to be...
That's
how he calls her, what he calls her.
Yeah, right, yeah. 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 The rest of you know her just by her first name, the only name needed, an absolute legend, someone we've been so fortunate to share the stage with ourselves through this endeavor. You've played with them, you've filled in for Cactus, I know, a few times. But we got her again, and Cactus is going to be drumming along with her. But right now, here, the one and only, Wynonna.
Woo!
We're on, and we're here.
Why are you pointing? Don't point
because
at
we
me.
Love.
You know why we're here? Because we have to support this incredible organization. Because here's the deal: you had your accident, now you're a part of it. I'm a part of it because of you. Your wreck changed my life as well,
right.
And we need to give back because God's been so good to us, and so.
But the cool thing is, with Steps of Faith,
mm-hmm.
people get to. Get a limb back.
Yes, they do.
And go to work. Go back to life.
What is it for? How much we can change a life?
Well,
something
in truth,
like
it's all about $500.
$500.
We get somebody walking. I'm going to put my hat on that because that's part of the show. But that is a fact, and that's one of the most impressive things, that for that kind of money, somebody's life has changed. As I said, I go from handicapped to just a person when I put this thing on. Please,
we
text the Steps. 44321 and support Steps of Faith.
This next song is the answer. Out of everything I say tonight, remember this. The greatest of these is love. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for love. Word. And
everybody. I'm Brendan Hunt, and I am proud to be a small part of what Thunder Gong is. I performed the first one under the guise of my alter ego, Elvis Prestello, the Elvis Presley impersonator who only sings Elvis Costello songs. I believe there's a GIF. And we're back. And yeah, proud to support Steps of Faith, who are trying to hashtag give steps to amputees in need, which you can do as well if you check out stepsoffaithfoundation.org or text STEPS to 44321. That's the whole number, 44321. How do they do that? Science, man. Science. Anyway, looking forward to next year when we can be back in each other's company to Thunder Gong properly. Thunder Gong, baby!
They set neon lights so bright on Broadway. They say there's always magic in the air. But when you're walking down that street and you ain't had enough to eat, the glitter rubs right off and you're nowhere. They say the girls are something else on Broadway. But looking at them just gives me the blues. Cause how you gonna make some time when you ain't got one thin dime? And one thin dime won't even shine your shoes. Say I won't last too long on Broadway. I'll catch a Greyhound bus for home, they all say. But they're dead wrong, I know they are, cause I can play this here guitar.
Right. I play lefty, this is a right-handed guitar, so this might not sound as good as I practice.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Zara Gorecki. I play Izzy Harris on the TV show La Brea. Very obviously, I do have a fake leg, and we're going to talk about it today. So, to take it off, there's not very much I can do, right? I can hop, I can do that. But if I put it back on, there's nothing I can't do. I can go dancing, I can go running, I can live life. And that is the difference with having a leg and not. And a lot of people, they can't afford it because legs are so incredibly expensive. And that's what Steps of Faith does. They give people back their lives. They give people back their dignity, their honor, their pride. If you could just donate anything legitimately, it is, you could be donating a toe right now. Just a little bit of money equals a toe. Please.
Welcome back. This is Thunder Gong. Woo! We're still rolling, still cooking. I'm Jason. This is Billy. This is this thing we do to help people. You're helping people by even watching it. You can help people further by texting to give, buying merch like this. You could buy this. You could buy this T-shirt. Not these actual ones, just ones like these, because I'm wearing this one currently. You cannot buy the hat. The hat's from last year.
Gone.
This is vintage. Vintage Thundergong off the market. But yeah, we got this. What else? You can and you can just donate. You can just send cash. Send money if you want. Please do. We want to give a shout out to some more of our sponsors right now. Starting off with Into Great, wonderful. And what did you say? What do they do?
They're a functional medicine company.
Functional and fashionable.
Yeah, both.
Nothing more fashionable than sponsoring, you know, a worthy charitable endeavor like this.
That's right.
So thank you to Integrate. We also have Jim's Management Company. You know what I mean? Yeah, absolutely. I mean, look, it's Jim's company. He's going to call whatever he wants. Yeah. It's Jim's Management Company. Is it a guy named Jim?
It really is.
It really. I love that. Okay, so Jim's Management Company. And this next one, Lawrence Beer Company. I mean, this sounds, again, like 10-year-olds name these companies because they're just direct. And they're just very, you know, Lawrence Beer Company.
Say what it is.
We know that it's you know, a beer. They make beer. They're in Lawrence. And it's more than one person. It is a company.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's, you got that. Then we got New Belgium Brewing. Even more brew. More booze, more beer. Like people, alcohol and rock and roll go together. They always have. They always will. And we're happy to carry on that tradition. So thank you. And Autobach.
Yes.
What is Autobach?
Again.
What?
Autobach makes this.
How about that?
Yeah. Thank you, Autobach.
Thank you very much, Autobach, for a number of reasons. So, yes, thank you again to all those sponsors. And you keep the lights on and you keep the tape rolling, so thank you. Tape. Who has tapes anymore?
I do.
You still do tapes?
Yeah.
Really? Like VHS and audio cassette?
I got mainly cassettes, but I do have a VCR.
Yeah, I respect that.
Yeah.
I'm watching
Home Alone 1 tonight. Try
All
me.
Right, just rewind, be kind, and rewind. Who do we got next? Okay. Well, here. Now, this is a band we've been trying to get for a while. They're friends of the of us.
Friends of the family.
Friends of the family, of the Thundergong family. I mean, what do you want to let them know?
We've been trying to get this man and his band, seriously, since the beginning.
Yeah.
But he's usually globetrotting. Sorry, I'm playing in Scotland.
Yeah.
The actual excuse 1 year.
Yeah.
And I corroborated the story. It's true.
Yeah.
But yeah, guys.
Chris corroborated it.
Chris corroborated the story.
Hint.
Foreshadowing. Ladies and gentlemen, Dashboard Confessional.
Feel like I find something new to remind me of you all the time. Picture a heaven, a song, or this cork and this bottle of wine. The click of the thermostat kicking off just when it's getting too warm. Dropping the pressure, smelling the air when it's starting to storm. And I hate to admit that it's true, but I like how it feels when I do. Used to find it less, used to live it more. Used to feel it alive again, used to picking yourself off the floor. Used to waking up, used to sleeping well for once. Used to knowing the things you wish you could change, saying you're fine when you're not. Used to be here's to being wrong. Here's to letting go. Here's to moving on. I stand in one place and just listen. Let myself feel how it sounds. Little bit hopeful, little bit hollow, little bit down. This place isn't empty, exactly. It's settling down for the night. It's creaking and cracking, it sounds familiar, but doesn't feel right. All that time that it takes to let go. How could I be the last one to know? Here's to finding less, here's to living more. Here's to feeling alive again, here's to picking yourself off the floor. Here's to waking up, Here's to sleeping well for once. Here's to knowing the things you wish you could change and saying you're fine when you're not. Here's to being right. Here's to being wrong. Here's to letting go. Here's to moving on. Getting up slowly, still a bit spent, still a bit tired. But I feel a bit better this morning than I felt in quite a long time. It's funny, I thought for a bit there I'd never be able to deal. But I make some coffee, and I take a shower, and I start to heal. And I hate to admit that I can, but I like how it feels that I am. So here's to fighting less, here's to living more, here's to feeling alive again, here's to picking yourself off the floor, here's to waking up, here's to sleeping well for once, here's to knowing the things you wish you could change, saying you're fine when you're not. Here's to being right, here's to being wrong, here's to letting go, here's to moving on.
Never go! Olivia Monfu.
I'm Sam Ashworth.
We're really pumped to be a part of this night, Steps of Faith Foundation, Thunder Gong. It's amazing to be able to help people make actual steps that they never thought they would be able to, just by support. So if you want to be a part of that revolution, which I hope you do, grab your phone right now and text 44321 and show your support. This is a song from our household called True to You.
You're all having a great time. It's
what do you want to say, Will?
I don't know. I'm more comfortable singing.
Oh.
But I know these people who are about to play the next thing.
What is going on?
I'm just being very comfortable in front of the cameras.
Okay.
This is Nathaniel Rateliff and the Night Sweats, and we hope you enjoy them very much.
You're so rigid.
Yeah, yeah.
You're so.
What? I'm not rigid at all.
Your back is so wet. You're so sweaty.
Just having fun here.
Hi, I'm Nathaniel Rateliff. The Night Sweats and I are excited once again to be a part of Thunder Gong with Jason Sudeikis and friends. supporting Steps of Faith who help hashtag Give Steps to amputees in need. You can lend your support by texting STEPS to 44321 or by donating at stepsoffaithfoundation.org. We hope to see you in person next year, and until then, enjoy some of these clips of our new tents.
Even now you let me down, you're still so put out. Don't talk too much to me, maybe I don't even wanna know. You're loud and run your mouth, you ain't a turn around. I know it ain't that way, but anyway. You said a wildfire, you think it's cut its path, but the wind just turns and laughs at you. You held me when I had nothing to say. Well, some things are lost or true. Even now you let me down, you're still so put out. Don't talk too much to me, maybe I don't even wanna know. Some people are here.
girl. Some people only see, some people only hear, girl. Well, if it's gonna be that way, the crowd that calls your name can cast me out. Oh, you think that I'm just some weak survivor? You think that I'm just some rich survivor? I'm a brain in the rain, and the world is catching up with you. I'm a brain going back, and it's catching up to me too.
Back, and we're still out in front of the drum kit. Here we are again. So, look, every year we've had at least one artist that you and I can't believe they said yes.
Just like dream come true type stuff.
Like little kid stuff. When we were little kids and we were thinking, hey, one day I'm going to be on SNL. You're going to lose your leg. Remember that? Remember those dreams?
Just dreaming big as kids. Right.
And here we are.
And here we are,
manifested
friends.
Manifested it.
Come on. Believe it.
But this next artist is one of those people. I mean, look. Okay. It's Sammy Hagar. Okay.
And some friends.
And some friends, yeah. But Sammy Hagar specifically. I mean, 5150 was one of the first five CDs I ever purchased. My dad got us a CD player, and then we went to Streetside Records, and I got to buy five CDs, and one of them was 5150.
Yeah.
And I was off and running as a lifelong Sammy Hagar fan.
Yeah, I had it on cassette tape. And true story, in the late 80s, 11-year-old Billy learned to play the drums by playing along to four records on cassette tape, and two of those were the first two Sammy Hagar Van Halen albums, 5150, and then later OU812, and that is a fact.
Yeah, that's a bona fide fact right there. Yeah. And we tried to get him last year. He couldn't make it happen last year, and then, you know, here we are.
Dreams coming true, baby.
Yeah, yeah. Something else. Thank you for saying yes. We're so glad to have you, but this is Sammy Hagar on The Circle.
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Yes!
Red Rocker Sammy Hagar here. I'm going to read something to you. This is very important to support Steps of Faith. It's for amputees in need. That's a serious problem. What you do is you text to STEPS to 44321. Steps to 44321. Or donate to stepsoffaithfoundation.org. Okay? Do it. Now here's The Circle, my band from Catalina Island, bringing it to you. Now you go do your job. I'll do mine. We'll be right back.
hit the wall, had a call on Jesus, had a talk with a man in the mirror, never knew. Hit the wall, had a call on Jesus, had a talk with a man in the mirror, never knew until now, now the walls coming down.
My name's Heidi Gardner. I'm from Kansas City. I am loud and proud about my love for my hometown. I love what amazing things come out of it. One of those things is Thunder Gong. I am so thrilled to be able to support Steps of Faith and to give steps to amputees in need. And you can too by donating to stepsoffaithfoundation.org. Let's all pull out our phones. Maybe you have a laptop on you. Pull that out. Oh, not yet though, because something big is coming. You can donate after what I tell you is about to happen, because something big is about to happen. And it's something that I don't even really feel worthy of even introducing. I mean, if you would have told my 12, 13 year old self that I would be doing this, I mean, she would be drop dead on her bed. Actually, this is kind of like a perfect place to introduce this band, because I definitely journaled and listened to this band in my teenage bedroom. Definitely danced and grinded quite a bit to them at Knights of Columbus dances. I don't know if there's any like St. Elizabeth Sion, Cure, St. Thomas More people in the house. And when I introduced the band, now you're gonna be like, she grinded to them? Okay, that tells us something about Heidi Gardner. Anyways, I did at the Knights of Columbus dances. And then probably that like same year or year later, I went and saw them at the Horde Fest at Sandstone Amphitheater. It's always gonna be Sandstone. I don't know what it's called now. It's Sandstone and it's lawn seats. And you know it is always. Anyways, I am so honored and thrilled and blown the f- away to introduce to the stage right now, the Counting Crows.
Hey, I'm Adam from Counting Crows. I should mention that as well. It is great to be a part of Thunder Gong with Jason Sudeikis and friends, and also to support Steps of Faith and help give steps to amputees in need. For our band, especially this year, that's become a very sensitive subject, and we're more than happy to help out. You can lend your support now by texting STEPS, STEPS, to 44321, or by donating at stepsoffaithfoundation.org.
Anywhere but in between. She think of heaven. When I think of heaven, I think of you. I think of you. When I think of
to be hating while after the light is fading.
right, we're back.
Woohoo!
That's Billy. I'm still Jason. Big shout out to Kansas City's own Heidi Gardner, who intro'd the one and only Counting Crows. Also, big ups to the Counting Crows. Still counting, still crowing, doing their thing. This next, another dreamboat of an artist, a dream get as well.
Oh my God.
For those of you that don't know, Billy is the drummer of our house band here at Thunder Gong, the band affectionately known as Summer Breeze. What is Summer Breeze? Let the people that don't know know.
In 2009, my wife and I thought, what if we played all that yacht rock music that I do on DJ nights as a band? That will be so hard. That would be ridiculous. Why would we do that?
Kenny Loggins, Christopher Cross, Linda Ronstadt, you know, Elton John.
Mid-70s to mid-80s soft rock music.
Yeah.
And we did it one time, and it was so fun doing a yacht rock tribute that almost 13 years later, we're still doing it.
I mean, yeah. You mean you dress up like sailors and you
get
after it.
Right.
It's the whole thing.
Yeah.
It's a whole thing.
Yeah.
I've sung many of Billy Joel's song with the band, you know. It's a great night out. Anyway, one of the all time great, you know, yacht rock
and
troubadours
beyond.
Is Mr. Michael McDonald. And we got a hold of Michael McDonald.
We sure did.
And more importantly, he got back to us.
Yes. Yes. With an exclusive performance. I couldn't believe it when it came in, and I'm so thankful for this. This guy is amazing. Yeah, it's unbelievable.
Yeah, and guess what? It's on right now. It's next. Right after we get done jibber-jabbering, they get to watch him.
Let's get to it.
Yeah, enough of us. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Michael McDonald.
Woohoo!
Hi, Michael McDonald here. I'm thrilled to be here to support Steps of Faith and to help give steps to amputees in need. You can lend your support now by texting STEPS to 44321. Or by donating at stepsoffaithfoundation.org. Thank you for your support.
You should spend your life
Yeah, yeah.
Thunder Gong 5.
Come on.
It's a wrap. All right. Well, I want to give a big shout out. Thank you to all the musicians, all of our comedy friends, everyone that helped us out tonight. Big thank you to the crew, all of you,
yes.
All you
thank
folks
you.
Help.
Thank you.
Big shout out to Summer Breeze for playing the tunes and playing them oh so well.
Come on.
Yourself included, Billy.
Thank you.
Thank you for
thank you
for having me.
Thank you.
Thank you for the hoodie.
Yeah.
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 All that.
Looking good.
Look, just because Thunder Gong's over doesn't mean Steps of Faith is over. Doesn't mean, you know, the work that we're trying to do and the people we're trying to help, that keeps going on. That keeps marching on. So please check in on the website, thundergong.org or Steps of Faith Foundation, and keep giving if you can. Keep giving while you can, and because we'll need it. We need it. We need it to help folks. People always need help. What else? Anything?
Thank you to our sponsors.
Yep.
And thank you.
Yeah.
This is amazing. This is always a dream come true. God bless. Thank you.
Toodaloo.
Woo!
Katie coming back to help us out. The whole crew will. Yeah. You don't know me, but I'm your brother. I was raised here. You don't know my kind in your world. Fairly soon the time will tell. You telling me of things you're gonna do for me. I am blind and I do not like what I think I see. Taking it to the street.
Thank you. This has been Thunder Gong 2021. And we have just taken it to the streets.
Thank you for watching this year's Thunder Gong. Please visit thundergong.org to learn more.